Come. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
I ain't done nothing.
Well met, kinsman.
Oh, did you need something?
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is. The guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
You want a drink? Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick.
Now please, no more questions.
And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles in gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed." And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor. This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials. We drink to our youth.
The security in Whiterun is terrible.
It was just sitting there for the taking.
I ain't done nothing.
Just a reminder, sweetie. The blankets still need to be washed.
Drive out the storm cloaks.
What? Why are you looking at me?
The guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
Yes.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings, on the day...
Commander Caius. Walks around Dragon's Reach like a preening rooster. I could do his job blindfolded.
Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, everyone
waiting.
That Heimskr's crazy. Him and his talk of Talos.
Out with it.
Just shut up.
Our hopes and our dreams.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about.
I'm waiting. The guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
Yep. Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman till you've had a strong drink and a fist fight with her.
Come. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
I ain't done nothing.
Well met, kinsman.
Oh, did you need something?
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is. The guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
You want a drink?
Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's.
Now please, no more questions.
And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles in gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed." And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor. This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials. We drink to our youth.
The security in Whiterun is terrible.
It was just sitting there for the taking.
I ain't done nothing.
Just a reminder, sweetie. The blankets still need to be washed.
Drive out the storm cloaks.
What? Why are you looking at me?
The guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
Yes.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings, on the day...
Commanding Caius. Walks around Dragon's Reach like a preening rooster. I could do his job blindfolded.
Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, everyone
waiting.
That Heimskr's crazy. Him and his talk of Talos.
Out with you.
Just shut up.
Sullied our hopes and our dreams.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about.
I'm waiting. The guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman till you've had a strong drink and a fist fight with her.
Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
I ain't done nothing.
Well met, kinsman.
Oh, did you need something?
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is. The guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
You want a drink? Depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both?
Once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's.
Now please, no more questions.
And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles in gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed." And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
We drink to our youth.
The security in Whiterun is terrible.
It was just sitting
shameful
there for the taking.
I ain't done nothing.
Just a reminder, sweetie. The blankets still need to be washed.
Of course.
What? Why are you looking at me?
The guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
Yes.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings.
Commander Caius. Walks around Dragon's Reach like a preening rooster. I could do his job blindfolded.
Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And the Southern Guard beckons everyone.
I'm waiting.
That Heimsker's crazy. Him and his talk of Talos.
Out with it.
Just shut up.
Sullied our hopes and our dreams.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about.
I'm waiting. The guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman till you've had a strong drink and a fist fight with her.